Assalamu alaikum and welcome to another episode of the Optimized Muslim Podcast. This video is dedicated to those of you, and I was also in this situation where you have this desire and this hope to one day be able to speak Arabic, learn Arabic, or at least start on the journey, and you have the right intention and everything else, or you think you have the right intention, but you're not taking that action step. Optimized Muslim Project is about bridging the gap between knowing what to do and actually doing it. And I can say the reason why you're probably not taking that step is you have some form of an excuse in your mind. So this video is dedicated to you, and like I said, there's no judgment in this, or there's no negative comparison or anything else. Everyone who started the journey started somewhere, and we all have different blessings, and we all have different advantages, different circumstances. So embodying the whole growth mindset entails seeing things, seeing opportunities to improve and taking advantage of them. So sometimes people seem to get offended by these kind of videos or this kind of advice, you know, where someone isn't doing something and you try and break down the excuses, and they might say, oh, you don't know what I'm going through, or this, that, and the other. That's fair enough. But what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get rid of those excuses so you can take the action step. Otherwise, you're not going to change. And here's the other thing is the only reason, if you're a Muslim and you have the desire to improve like we do, the only reason one should get offended is if it's something they can't change. If someone's advising you in deen, the deen is all about changing. The deen is all about seeking forgiveness, improving, changing. So it shouldn't offend you. You just have to embody that growth mindset and take action. So, for example, the first thing often people say is, oh, I don't have time. If you actually spend a few minutes even dwelling on that, you realize it's a silly kind of excuse to make. But then nowadays with online learning, you don't really have those excuses, because you can learn in your own time, 30 minute sessions, and you definitely have 30 minutes. Because if I was to ask you the amount of TV series and whatnot that you're probably spending your time on, or even if not, there's definitely 30 minutes or an hour that you're wasting here and there. And if you watch the previous interview I had with my Arabic teacher, Muhammad Hafez, he explains how a person can become conversational in probably 6 months if they take 3 hours a week. So that's the first thing. The second thing is, oh, we also work and, you know, there's too much to focus on. Again, it's not really an excuse. You've got the means and the opportunity to learn Arabic part-time. And then the third is, oh, I don't know how to. So that's where my online demonstration comes into play, because I'm just going to Google a site that I use and have been using, and I'll link in the description, where you can find a teacher easily from a different country, and that's it. You can get started. So although this video might seem like, what's the point, is just to show you that there's no excuses. It's just to hopefully get at least one of you to take the action, and if that's the case, then alhamdulillah, it was a successful video. So I'm just going to share this screen. So here it is, and this website is called italki.com, and I've been using this for about 2 or 3 years for different languages, for Urdu and Arabic, and it has a number of benefits. One is it's a review based system, so obviously the best teachers are going to come to the top, and you don't have to worry about getting scammed. I remember when I first started learning, I had to pay someone using Western Union. There's no reviews, they're unreliable, things like this. Whereas on this one, you can book through the site, you can also pay through the site, you can give feedback to the teachers, and everything's kind of done through this system, which kind of helps. So you simply go on there, find a teacher, and there you are. You have a list of teachers with their prices, their hourly rates. They have a short introduction video, so you can, if you don't like someone's face, then you don't have to book a lesson with them, and you can choose whichever one suits you. Now, some of these are university professors that are just teaching in their spare time. You can go through them and you can book taster sessions with them. whichever one that you're comfortable with. And like I said, because there's availability, obviously brothers, you should be only booking with other brothers. There's no point, there's no point not doing so, because there's clearly a lot of availability here. So basically you find one, you simply book a taster session. Obviously you have to sign up, which I've done, but I'm not going to go through this now. You can choose the schedule from here, check the availability, you can check what other people have said, you can check what lessons they offer, you can see what people have, the testimonials, and that's it. You just book a lesson and get started, as simple as that. So that takes away another excuse. So although this is a kind of a basic video, there's not really any mind shaping, altering, lightning bolt kind of information here, but it's just, if I saw this video, that's the content I'm making, that maybe if a few years ago I saw this video, it might have just given me that little push to get started. So inshallah, hopefully you benefit. Jazakallah khairan for listening. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.